What is going on YouTube? Welcome back to the Custom Zombies channel. Today we're gonna play some Outpost 31. This is made for Noah J's 456 mapping contest. There is a Bible ending, which I love, so I'm definitely gonna try to find that. I also want to change the name of my channel. I hate Slim Pickens. I hate the name of it. I just picked it as a random name, just making a channel, and then I guess it never, I don't know. But I want to call it Max Blammo. But I don't know if people will like that either, but I don't care. I'm going to change the logo, but I like the intro to my channel, but so we'll see. There's no sound. There we go. I don't know. Leave a comment if someone does watch this and give me a name. Like, I need a different name than Slim Pickens because I don't really like Slim Pickens. I don't know why I picked that to begin with. Give me some ideas. My top of my list is Max Blammo. There you go, Max Blammo. Alright, this is Outpost 31. This is actually from the movie The Thing, which is one of my favorite movies of all time from back in the day. Not the new one, the old one. The hell? I probably shouldn't have opened that door first, but whatever. I just missed every shot but one there. Oh, I don't want to kill him. Wait, do I not have any round change music because my music's down? Yeah, let me just put it up a little bit here. Insta-kill. I like the announcer. It's very cool. Very cool. Uh-oh, it's the facility. We gotta do some points here. We need a lot of points. I like how there's no music in the game, like as I'm playing, because it reminds me of like what it would really be like in the middle of nowhere with snow. You're not going to have like ambient sounds, maybe some wind. Oh boy!
Double points.
Double points, back to back. I feel like the two time. Okay, now we got some points. Now we can get moving here. Let's actually hit this. I think I'm gonna go down. I don't know why, but. Open up this bad boy. Oh, we can go this way. Some vulture aid. What is this? Iron hide. Ugh. Oh, this is more pack-a-punches. And a street sweeper. Okay, let's go try to find some power. I have a feeling maybe down below. I think if I can just keep this combination, this DMR is actually really powerful. And then I got a street sweeper. And I didn't know if there's gonna be PhD on the map or not, so I didn't keep the M1911. I probably should have checked that out first, but we can't always use Mustang Sally in every map, so. Alright, I got two really strong guns right now. I kinda wanna get this jug real quick and then look for speed. But. Okay. I'm feeling a little better now that I got some jug. I probably didn't need quick revive, but who knows. Alright, I got 1,000 points. That's 2,000. What is this? 1,000. Let's go here. Oh, we gotta take a dump. Hey! We got a fish with a hat. And a top cat. Is that a cane? Top hat and a cane? The thing's trying to disguise himself as a fish. Can I hit my shots? I'm trash. Okay, it's not Cold War max ammo, but it's Cold War weapons, so. Trash McGrash, dude. Can we go out that way? That's some speed down that way. I'm gonna hit that. I thought I saw something. What is that? I wonder if is. Aha! I wonder if is. Boy, okay. What was that? In the original thing, was that Kurt Russell? Why am I drawing a blank of who that was? Oh, come on. I hate when the power-ups do that. Where's the Bible ending? Maybe it's up there. Call the helicopter back.
Excessive force.
These are wheezes. I'm just gonna go buy some speed so I don't... Wrong door. This is a supply closet. Do they spawn in here? Oh, we got dog around. I'm not sure if I can get more than the perks I have slotted for. I think this map said there was a Bible ending. I don't even... I'm trying to pull it up in the workshop page, but... I don't feel like pausing the game. Oh, maybe it's here. Maybe it's this bad boy. No. Outpost 31, let me see. Features, Cold War weapons, Bible ending, basic EE. Oh, so there is an EE. Okay. What's the basic EE in it? EE then? Okay, I gotta shoot gravestones. I thought there was something with these things. Because it has to be a packed weapon, though. Alright. Now I'm getting it.
Fetch me their souls.
Hey, perks, yep, okay. We got the perks I wanted. Except for the, I think the Sangria Tank Tequila, whatever the hell ever it's called. there it is. Maybe it's those doors with the cones on them. Shit. Oh, I dropped something.
Alright, got it.
What the hell's the Bible ending?
Fetch me their souls.
Bro, I don't think there is a Bible ending. If it is, I can't find it. Messing around too much, they're gonna down me. I have no clue. Is that fish or something? Oh, there it is in the window. Now that's got me thinking, is there other stuff like hitting in plain sight? Yeah. Okay, target 5 shot. Oh no, I'm stuck in here.
Fetch me their souls.
How many more of these things I have to shoot? I gotta try to hold one here if I can make it through this round. All targets shot. Okay, so that's what I said in the bottom left. So where's the Bible ending? Is it the Bible ending? Oh, I got all the perk slots. Oh, okay. So is there a Bible ending? I don't think there's a Bible ending in this map. I thought shooting all the targets was gonna unlock the Bible ending, but they just gave me perk slots. The only thing I can see being a Bible ending is like this was a truck, but like, or this fish.
Fetch me their souls.
All right, I'm gonna end it here. I think this is round 30. I've been on this map for a little bit too long. Don't see a Bible ending in sight. If it is, I have 50k. You know, if I didn't miss it somewhere, I have the points to spend, so I did typically like get 50k to, you know, get the Bible ending. I just don't know where it is. Anything indicating Bible ending anywhere.
Max ammo.
So with that said, I'm probably gonna end it here. Alright, well, that sucks. I really wanted to buy this ending. Let's check down below one more time. Nope, nothing here. So with that said, leave a like, sub, comment, and I'll see you on the next one. I'm gonna end it.